Not only did you wreck a very expensive model and ruin an important business deal, but you disobeyed me and set a bad example for your cousin. Now, if you were the boss and one of your employees behaved like this, what would you do?
Are you going to fire me, Mommy?
No, of course not, Angel. You're my baby girl, and nothing can change that. But from now on, when you want something and I say no, what are you going to do?
Ask Daddy.